I'm sitting in Nina's car and some high school lacrosse boys just waved at me. Do they know that I'm 24? Do they know I'm gay? Do they know I'm dating the coach of the girls' team?
Oh, so you're the season that comes after summer. No, that's autumn. I'm a bottom.
Hello and welcome to That Shit Was Gay and You Could Not Convince Me Otherwise Part 10. I will be showing you even more characters from movies and TV shows that were definitely and you can't convince me otherwise. Cadet Kelly, that shit was so gay, and you really can't convince me otherwise. Oh, this bitch from Camp Rock, so gay, so gay. Hayley Kiyoko's character from Wizards of Waverly Place, need I say more? Big queer energy from Alice. Big queer. Maybe Jasper was gay too. Maybe that's why he was so uptight all the time, because they were bearding and he was like, no. That's a bisexual woman. And if you don't agree with me, I'm afraid you just don't have good Wi-Fi. Call it wishful thinking? Or call it observation. Good observational skills. The Huntress from Birds of Prey. Birds of Prey, more like Birds of Gay, you know what I'm saying?
My wife be like, cook dinner. Maybe I don't want to cook dinner. Maybe I'm tired from working all day.
Babe.
Maybe.
Yes?
I didn't know what you wanted, a burger or salmon.
I want a burger.
Okay, I can do that for you.
Oh, fries. Can I have fries?
Okay, I'll make fries.
Thank you.
Things I wish you knew about dating girls before I started dating girls, part one. Yes, we're bringing this series back. Let's go. If you do not like taking pictures, dude, you are screwed, like royally screwed. You're not gonna have the choice, so put your happy face on and pretend like you're having fun. You'll have to get used to it. Trust me.
It was never a phase, Mom! You raised a homosexual!
Exactly. I have Jesus on my side because I'm from the South. Ah! Jesus, why did you do that?
It's like saying I'm a kid.
Here's your goober meal, sir.
I'm supposed to get a toy with this? Thanks.
Marks up the sale and how you're going to be using it in class, so be sure to open a laptop.
Fuck me!
What was that? Who wants something inappropriate?
You're gonna get what you give, but some things only God can forgive.
I'm passing a phone to someone whose ex is getting married 5 months after they broke up.
I'm passing the phone over to someone who's a lesbian Lebanese Muslim whose father voted for Trump twice.
I'm passing the phone to someone who hooked up with both of the only lesbians in my major, me included.
I'm passing the phone to someone whose first kiss with a girl made them think they were straight after all.
I'm passing the phone to someone who still has sleepovers with their ex.
I'm passing the phone to someone who's still besties with their ex and makes plans to get married in the future.
We don't know which one they're talking about.
We're passing the phone to someone who offered to help their ex and their fiance move in together.
Yo! So, I was at Walmart the other day doing some grocery shopping or whatever for the first time in my freaking life. And this fine ass girl walks past my aisle. She works there, right? She walks past the aisle. She goes like this. And then she goes like that. She hit a little reverse real quick. And she's like, hey, do you need anything? And I was like, no, I'm okay. You know, trying to be cute or whatever. So then I get to self-checkout and I'm checking out my items. And she comes up to me and she's like, well, since you bought me back there, I want to be direct. Are you single and are you straight? I was like, yes. And no, I'm not straight. So she's like, boom, let me show you how it's done. Y'all, tell me why. This girl's like, I'll be right back. She leaves, she comes back, then boom. She paid for my groceries, y'all. I was literally like, girl, you don't have to do that. You don't have to do that. Calm down, calm down. She's like, no, it's fine. Truly, you deserve it. I'm like, yes, I do. Then she writes her number on my pasta box. I was like, oh my God, this is giving big clit energy for real. But y'all, how long should I wait until I text her? Because I really want to know. Oh.
Tell me how you know your girlfriend won't cheat on you without telling me your girlfriend won't cheat on you.
My girlfriend hates the entire human population. I'm surprised I'm not a part of the human population, even though I'm fucking a homo sapien.
I would never let a man spit in my mouth. I don't know why y'all keep saying, oh, spit in my mouth, spit in my mouth. That's fucking...
No, seriously, I wouldn't let a man spit in my mouth. But she can.
You can hear it in the silence. The lights out.
What do you want to eat, baby?
I don't know, baby.
Whatever you want. I'm going to the shop, baby.
Okay, I love you.
Don't spend too much money. Yeah, I know.
Babe, do you want to
the plant?
Yes, I did, baby girl. Don't worry.
Baby, should we watch a movie tonight?
Popcorn?
Of course, baby. Baby, I'm gonna go take a nap, okay?
What?
For how long? Not long at all.
Cause you're everywhere to me. And when I close my eyes, it's you I see. Everything I know that makes me believe I'm not alone.
More than a crush, more than a like, more than a love. Baby, I'ma make you mine, and I ain't giving up.
Here are some things that I just don't understand. The first one, straight people. This one, I just don't really get it. I'm not really sure what you're supposed to do as a straight person. The next one is the straight sexuality. As a sexuality, I just don't understand what that really means. The next one is heterosexual people. I don't get or understand how that works. If you just let me know on that one. The next one is boys who like girls. I don't get it. And the last one is the most confusing. It is girls who like boys. Also, I just don't get it and I don't understand.
All 13 of my Women Loving Women book recommendations in 3 seconds or less. Nordic women fall in love after all their men die. A princess tries to cure her curse with the help of a monster. Intergalactic war, space lesbians, non-binary rep. She was an orc, she was a wizard, could it be any more obvious? Lord of the Flies, but with girls and lesbians. They accidentally got married in Vegas, but now they're actually in love. Snow White, but with mommy issues and sapphic love. She's a robot princess, she's a human servant, could it be any more obvious? They're necromancers, they're in space, they're lesbians. Dragons, magic, guard trope, lesbians. Two concubines overthrow a demon government and also fall in love. She's a human who hates AI, and she is an AI, but they fall in love. Enemies to lovers and lesbians, sign me up.
Dressing in my masculine fiance's clothes to see her reaction. Feeling myself.
Hey, baby. Can you come here? Come here.
What? What you got on?
My outfit for the day. Do you like it?
Oh, I like it.
Yeah?
You look like me.
Yeah, it's your clothes. gross.
You look good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You think I look good?
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Oh. I like you in those clothes.
Yeah?
Yeah. Thanks. Wow. You want to wear my clothes more often?
Okay.
Okay.
So I'm not going to tell my fiance that I'm going to cut my hair because she really likes it long, but I have a feeling that she's going to really like this cut. Let's see what she says.
Hi, babe.
Hi, my girl.
You did! I knew it! I knew it!
So adorable.
Stop it! This is my favorite cut yet.
Look old.
I look old.
No, like good old.
Either she's going to hate that I cut my hair because she's been raving about how she loves my hair, or she's gonna really love it.
Yeah, I didn't think that I would love it when you cut your hair because I was like so obsessed with the length that it was. But this cut is like I thought you were just gonna do your same old, like, you know what I mean? Like, which is beautiful, obviously, but it's like
you want me like the hard.
My name is Gabby, I'm 12 years old, and I'm pregnant as fuck!